Ladies and gentlemen, mga kaibigan, this is Archie D, and today we're going to talk about the painter, the national artist, Elito Cerca. He is a prolific artist. He is a Filipino, and the way he paints, his style, is like he can paint within a song. Like, for example, you're in band, you're rehearsing, this is how candid he is. This is how impromptu he is when it comes to like painting an art. From the start of the song, he preps this paints like four colors, like blue, red, white, green, and mixes it up. And in the middle of the song, you can tell the images are already there by using his fingers and hand painting. He can paint like out of a pen, out of a pencil. He can also paint from real glossy paints. And this is how he works.
Alam niya kung saan siya pupuesto.
Yan. Like a star.
Tic-tac-toe.
That's it.
Tic-tac-toe.
Oh. Yes. Oh.
Wow.
Galing.
Meron talaga.
Another one. Oh, here.
Yes,
another one here.
But if I were truly
natin lahat.
Yes. Dalawa yun.
Oh, my God. Lahat na nakarecord. Lead, like this.
Akala ko take na lang na sa ground.
Kaya ka pwede, dito sa baba.
This is how Elite works. This is how Amang Pintor works. Look at this. Very beautiful. Look at this. And when the song ends, voila, a very beautiful painting. And by the way, my name is Archie D, and this is my vlog for Elite Cerca. Thank you.
Let us see.
Grabe colors. Oh, boy na buhay ang colors.
Wow!
Don't put it on me.
You can wash your hands after. But, yeah. Take picture.